Lucinda.
This is a travesty. This is the most catastrophic, cataclysmic, cataclysmic occurrence the world has ever known. Do you realize what this means?
It means that everything in the world is a lie.
No. It means I only get one crummy gift this year. And you know it's going to be lame because it's from Harriman. He's probably going to get me socks. Socks, Mac. Socks! No. I refuse. Santa's real. Real, I tell you!
Just think about it. Nothing about Santa makes any logical sense. Man, I'm so stupid. I actually believe that a huge fat guy could get his big behind down a chimney. I totally bought that someone could miraculously travel around the world in just one night. I mean, geez, that's just so totally bogus, even with magic deer. And I'm such a total bonehead, I completely fell for it that someone who lives in the North Pole has the resources to manufacture and produce brand-name toys and not get his jolly bed suit. Ow!
Get up! Hold up yourself! I'm not going to give up Santa without a fight, and neither will you. Do you hear me?
Yes, just stop dragging me.
Come on, we're going to conduct a few experiments.